Stand back. This area is cooking with supernatural activity. I'm talking a crock pot full of level 14 bad mojo.
Is it me? Because I found a mole on my butt this morning that has two red hairs and looks like a ghost.
Whoa, it's coming in stronger, and it's coming directly from this.
Not exactly the entrance I had in mind. A little help, muscles. Oh, that's better. Ah, you two maroons falling for the old magic croquet ball trick. Huh?
Great Caesar's gout. Your readings are off the charts. According to my proboscometer, you're either a tricky pixie or a sea hag. A gorgeous sea hag.
That happens to be Eris, the goddess of chaos.
Yeah, so?
She'll use her charms to steal your heart.
Sounds good so far.
Yeah. He's all yours, sister.
Oh, I won't do anything to this big hunk's heart. I'll just banish him to the puppet dimension if he gives me any trouble.
By Thor's banjo woman, you are a temptress.